stratified squamous epithelium. Epidermis is derived from ectoderm. Dermis is derived from mesoderm. Vasodilation of the skin does not occur with vasopressin. It does not occur with vasopressin. Keratinization process causes dehydration of the cells. Basal cell degeneration is seen in lichen planus. Most abundant cells present in the dermis are fibroblasts. Dermis has an irregular connective tissue and it has superficial veins. Malpighian layer is both stratum basal and stratum spinosum put together. Skin accounts for 15% of the body weight. 90% of cells in the epidermis are keratinocytes. Most abundant cells present in the epidermis are keratinocytes. Lines of Blaschko are related to keratinocytes. Vitamin D is synthesized by keratinocytes. Hallmark of the keratinocytes is the presence of keratin filaments. Keratin filaments are the hallmark of epidermal cells. So these are different ways in which they can ask the same question. Normal turnover time of epidermis is, the best answer would be 4 weeks. But if it's not present in the options, then we can choose 40 to 56 days. Desmosomes are helpful in connecting keratinocytes. Desmosomes are helpful in connecting keratinocytes. Desmocholine, desmoglein, and placoglobin are parts of desmosome. Remember, laminin is not a part of desmosome. Laminin is not a part of desmosome. Desmosomes are associated with cardiac arrhythmia and pemphigus. Pemphigus autoantibodies are pemphigus autoantibodies are formed against desmoglein. To be precise, it is desmoglein 3. Stratum corneum is underdeveloped in very low birth weight infants in the initial 7 days. Melanocytes are present in stratum basale. Profilaggrin is found in stratum granulosum. Absence of the stratum granulosum is found in ichthyosis and psoriasis vulgaris. Profilaggrin is found in stratum granulosum. Absence of stratum granulosum is found in ichthyosis vulgaris and psoriasis. Ichthyosis vulgaris is due to deficiency of filaggrin. Filaggrin is found in stratum corneum. Stem cells in the skin involved in skin homeostasis are present in bulge of the hair follicle. Stem cells in the skin involved in skin homeostasis are present in bulge area of the hair follicle, base of the sebaceous glands, basal layer of the interfollicular epidermis. But remember, it is not present at the base of the apocrine glands. Odd-lined bodies are seen in stratum granulosum. Granules of elidin are present in stratum lucidum. Stratum spinosum is also known as prickle layer. Spongiosis involves stratum spinosum. Acanthosis involves stratum spinosum. So both spongiosis and acanthosis involve stratum spinosum. Acantholysis involves epidermis. But be careful. If the question is asking acantholysis is due to the destruction of, then you should answer it as intercellular substance. 4D spots involves sebaceous glands. 4D disease or 4D spots mainly involves lips. But if lips is not there in the options, then you can answer buccal mucosa. But lips is the better answer when compared to buccal mucosa. Fox-4D disease and hidradenitis suppurativa. Both involve apocrine glands. Miliaria is a disease of eccrine glands. Acne vulgaris involves pilosebaceous glands. Comedones are seen in acne vulgaris. Drug of choice for multiple nodular cystic lesions on the face are retinoids. Anagen phase of the hair indicates a phase of activity and growth. Anagen phase in the hair cycle determines the length to which hair in the different body areas can grow. Exclamation mark hair is seen in alopecia areata. Mutations in the genes for keratin 5 and 14 are associated with epidermolysis bullosa simplex. Color of the skin does not depend upon the number of the melanocytes. Melanocytes are derived from neural crust. Epidermal melanin unit is 36 keratinocytes is to 1 melanocyte. That is, 1 melanocyte will deliver the melanosomes and the melanin to 36 keratinocytes. Hallmark of Langerhans cells is the presence of Birbex granules. Langerhans cells are derived from the bone marrow. They are migratory cells present mainly in the stratum spinosum. Langerhans cells express markers like CD207, CD1A and S100. Langerhans cells are decreased or absent in certain conditions. You need to remember those conditions, because they can ask you all except what type of questions. They are absent in basal cell carcinoma, contact dermatitis and sarcoidosis. Langerhans cells and melanocytes are not connected to the adjacent keratinocytes by the desmosomes. This is important, because of late they are asking a lot of questions based on the desmosomes. So and this is also a very important recent NEET based question. Merkel cells are seen amongst the basal keratinocytes and they contain desmosomes. This is an important question. Merkel cells in the epidermis are responsible for touch perception. Melanocytes and Merkel cells are immigrant cells, both immigrant cells. Mucinous corpuscles are found in papillary dermis. Pacinian corpuscles are found in deep dermis. Ruffini's end organs are for perception of stretching. Merkel discs are touch receptors. Erythema induratum of Bazzini is an example of lobular variant of paniculitis. Whereas erythema nodosum is a classic example of septal paniculitis. X-linked recessive ichthyosis is due to the deficiency of cholesterol sulfatase enzyme. So that's it, friends. If you like the video, please do give it a thumbs up.